All right, it's that time again. It's just that time of night. It's a new day, so we're playing some new games. We're gonna knock out a quick hag game, gonna knock out a quick killer game. See how this goes. Just gonna have some fun times with who is slowly becoming one of my favorite killers. Am I maining hag? Am I hag maim now? Do people like me exist? Who main hags? Hear those weird signs again? Like, what is that? You're just gonna block off this doorway. I'm gonna block this off too. I'm blocking off everything. I'm slapping down traps. Signs of life. I see you trying to hide in this bush. Or not. Okay, that did not allow me to. There we go. We're blind and failed. Don't know if that was worth it. Getting rid of this one too? Ooh, got the moves. Got the moves. Okay, don't know if that was worth it. I'm gonna leave him there. Injure her. There we go. They already got him up, all right. That should not. Oh, that's a good loop. Did she crawl from over here? Nope, she's still there. Pick her up. Seamus. Playing with him is costing me time. Loads of time. Know how he did that without trapping, without got three people injured. There's Fangman. Just W keying it. Not a good move. Healed up. What? I was just walking by. Oh, you stuck around. Get rid of this. Didn't want her. Wanted who let her off. For whatever reason, it had me looking in her direction. Not who I wanted. Ah, hello. You are who I wanted. Can't say that was a smart move. God damn it, what the hell is happening right now? Dude! This is so bad. What the hell was that, dude? And they got her up too. Who am I hearing? They're up there. Her down, and he's gone. Nice. Can't go that way. Folks over here are pretty far. This baby arm that I have is really annoying, dude. And she got off. How? Dude. Of course she gets that. Ugh, this is so aggro. This baby arm shit is really irritating me. There we go. I'm leaving her down. These weird ass noises are also irking me. What are these noises? What's going on with my hook placement? Yeah. Shoot, little ramp. I'm having fun. How did all of that miss? Could have sworn I trapped that. She W key in it? She did. Whoa. How'd she get all the way over there? Just gonna break that. How am I still chasing you? Come on, yo. Getting some unfortunate falling. That happened twice. Basement, nice. Thanks for telling me where it is. And thanks for falling right near it. Can't believe Ash isn't here with his magical beamer. They're busy trying to pick her up. I probably should be placing traps. I'm a trapper. I should be placing more traps. I'm a silly goose. Bro, what the hell? Just facing the most unfortunate directions. Okay. We gotta get up there to stop her. Kind of lost track of everything. She picked her up. They just got her out of the... How did they get out without setting off that one? And who died? I wasn't paying attention at all. That's still regressing. They're all healed up. Now I can... What was that? And why did it not let me... Hello? Reached for it and got a hit. Nice. that. Nice. Let's go ahead and get her out of the game. They're gonna finish one of them, but that's fine. Oh, that's only her second hook. Still aggressing. And one right here. I would assume they would be working on that one all the way over there, but just busted that. There we go. So bust it. They really want that one up on the roof, don't they? Probably should trap this if I can. That's fine. Come on. There he is. And she's given up. That's fine. Face sometimes. I probably should be paying closer attention to that. They like to hide, or he likes to hide down in here. Now they're together, that's good to know. Spent all that time. It's completely regressed. Let's see if any progress is over here. Odd that there's none. So it's probably the one up top that they really want. Yep, they're up there. There we go. Oh, that should have definitely been a hit. And I can't believe she got that door open that fast. Where is he? I did not trap the doors. I don't even know where the doors are, honestly. It's pretty bad because they're lit up. They're so far away, dude. I probably should have stayed on the chase. Okay, oh, then they're both out. So I went to the wrong door. I probably should have tracked that. I got an iridescent somehow. What up, Kenny? I wasn't even planning on playing like that, but when you keep getting blinded, people take you there. 34, not bad. I probably should have focused a little bit harder, tried a little bit harder, but again, wasn't really planning on it. And we have two people with Prove Thyself, Self-Care, oh, two people with Quick and Quiet. Yeah. I don't know if that was, I would call this a Swift. Maybe a two-man Swift, I don't know. I don't know if I call it a Swift. Maybe just a little bit coincidence. Even though odd to have, oh, Balanced Landing, excuse me, not Quick and Quiet. Two people with Balanced Landing, that's a little odd, but could be a coincidence. A coinky dink. Meh. Just knocking out a quick killer game. Just knocking out a quick killer game. Now I'm gonna switch to Survivor. Knock out a quick Survivor game. Seeing what today's gifts were. I want to say it was a Wraith outfit and something for David. Because they gave me a lovely blouse yesterday for my Wraith. You are doing a 12-hour... Man, that's insane. Of DBD? No, thank you. I used to be able to play DBD for long periods of time, but not anymore. Okay. I wouldn't say that was a sweaty game. I clearly wasn't trying very hard. What is coming out of you? Oh, is that your shadow? Oh, you were like bleeding out of your side there. It's just your shadow. Ooh, yeah. I knew I played poorly, but I didn't play that poorly where my killer avatar is now dying before my eyes. Alright, now let's see what today's gift was. Okay. Golden Wraps, 5th anniversary. A once fine clerk, now caked in the offal of his prey. I don't get that from this outfit. I mean, he's caked in something. He's more has like a Kratos situation going on where his skin has turned ash or gray. I don't see the caked in the offal of my prey. He's no more caked than he's caked in the other outfits. Yeah, this looks like caked in some white clay, but this doesn't give me caked in anything, really. He just turns into an ashen, like, gray, not quite Kratos white, but getting there. With some gold ombre going on, I mean, or gold highlights, I should say, excuse me. The beauty community would fry my ass. Ombre versus highlights. Oof. Oh, did you have a bad last game? I mean, somehow I killed like two people without even realizing it, to be honest with you. I don't even remember how, like, the chick in the basement died. You only realized that when you told me, so I don't take this game all that seriously. I mean, especially when you're playing Hag and you're zip zapping all over the place and you're facing the wrong way. You gotta laugh sometimes. I mean, or when you're carrying somebody and you try to hit somebody who's like right in front of you and you have like this baby arm, all of a sudden you turn into a T-Rex. I mean, two people, or was it three people, were able to get off my shoulder because of that. A box of apples, what's up? Let's see what's up with Baka. What is this invitation? All right, I just joined up with somebody. I don't know what I did. I pushed a button. I got an invitation. I pushed a button, and now it's doing a thing. I really need to learn my technology. What up, Baka? Are you guys streaming? I can't hear you guys, so how do I do that? Let's see. I got my go-to ace in the hole. He looks pretty good. Let's go. Oh, sir, I am ready to hit the town, and I am standing next to a hippie. I don't know how to feel about that. My Baka looking dapper in their RPD garb with Baby Leon. And Maine is Thick Booty Jane. PlayStation VC. What was that, voice chat? I'm down with the lingo. I'm hip with the kids. I'm hip with the kids. I think I'm hip with the kids. Okay. Yes, I can hear something. Okay, look, Kenny. I just hop on here to play some games and I learn as I go. That's good. I'm stupid when I'm alone, so that works. No, I love you, Kenny. Good, because I'm terrible at the loopings. I have my lunchbox to help me out, but I'm terrible at the loopings. I have my tuxedo. Hopefully, the killer will find me dashing. Yes, I have my dapper boy Ace. Just the ignore the tiger claw marks, you know, hanging out with Tiger King. Little overkill with the blueprints, but okay. I have a Discord. I don't know how to use it, but I have an account. I have to figure out how to do any of that.
Right after this match, I could show you.
Yeah. My boy Kenny probably making fun of me right now.
Oh yeah, I see that.
I love my boy Kenny. Kenny, good people. All right, we're gonna breathe in, we're gonna breathe out, and we're gonna have a good match.
Killer don't slug or tunnel.
Meh. All right, somebody's cheeks just got clapped that quickly. Okay, we got a oh shucks. Good grief. All right, I'm right by the door. I'm just gonna try to head to the pallet. He's definitely gonna come back. Oh, he didn't take you to the basement. Oh, did he? Well, that didn't work out. Oh, he has. Oh, this is a Wily Bubba. Yes, brutal strength. All right, Kenny, have a good one. this is gonna be a quick game. Oh, he came out of the basement. Well, I feel it's awfully kind of him to come out of the basement for us. Oh, he is right behind. He's on us. Ooh, swing and a miss, sir. Oh, swing and a big miss. What is happening right now? What are you doing, sir? Got me with the sledgehammer. There's a hook right here. Looks like I'm not at least going back in the basement. And I'm going back in the basement. No, I'm not going back in the basement. No, definitely going back in the basement. Bubba, Bubba, seriously. Look into the dapperness of my suit. Find it in your Bubba heart. And then there were two. Oh, he's all the way over there. Good grief. All right, where are you at, big boy? Hopefully this tiny book. What? Bubba's probably like, what the f- Oh, you're just gonna continue your path towards me. He definitely has barbecue and chili. He has barbecue. Just hit me and run? Nope, he's still on me. What a silly Bubba, he just bolted that for some reason. Life! Activate! And he has a chainsaw. Oh, come on! That definitely should have fell. Pallet did not activate. And then there was one. How dare you leave the hippie alive? I got an iridescent for that. Wait, how did he get out so quickly? Was he just hanging out near the... How is it that people know... Oh, that's right. We had like 3 blueprints. I got an iridescent with no grade progression. Oh, he was a P100. Jesus Christ, no wonder I got trounced. Baked alien? Not familiar with a baked alien. I prefer my aliens medium rare. right, we're gonna have a good game. Breathe in, breathe out. Past games are in the past. I have my dapper suit, my ace in the hole, my smiling face. Look how much I smile. My hair slicked back. I mean, we're in a cemetery, but we're not gonna let that get us down. Let's go! Death. Oh, and he hit my gin. Oh, he is honking at everybody's cheeks right now. But I am hitting these grates like a professional. It's almost as if I know what I'm doing. Still moving a little slower. There we go. Gin again. He's a gin thwonker. Can we lure him out of this corner? Together and I'm on a gym alone. Good. Ducky. I wish for you to believe that I vanished out of thin air. You gotta admit that was pretty smooth. And due to the situation, he had to wander off pretty fast. Oof. We're also gonna have to be careful not to 3-gen ourselves. Well, never mind, we're 2-gens. Careful not to 2-gen ourselves. Failure of a dapper ace in the hole. I'm gonna jump in a locker to refill real quick, don't mind me. And there we go. I'm coming, I need to take aggro, I have no hooks. I don't know where the killer went. That's no way to talk about Jane's ass. Alright, he's over by the side gate. He's wandering off now. I'm on side gate. Challenge complete. That OK USA is such a niche reference. Okay, flashbang or not to flashbang? killer's offering just got ignored. Boy coming my way. It's a big trapper boy. It's a big trapper boy. Gotta go cook up a flashbang right quick. Just left the craft up on the flashbang and there's a hippie on my generator. What was that? Scattering. No window vaulting. Ooh, he did trap that, didn't he? He has them all over these windows. Didn't vault that, didn't trap that window though. Did he just step in his own trap? He's on my cheeks, I'm going down. I got nothing. I have a flashbang and did not use it at all. Anybody care for a flashbang? I give you my flashbang as tribute. Expecting one of those two. There any more? Yeah, he's coming for us. Dead zone. Tank on his back. I'm dying to a trapper with ultimate asthma. Oh, I was trying to heal you and I accidentally threw my flashbang. God damn it. No, I'm using my med kit. I'm disarming his traps in the saloon. staying on me. He's on me. I'm trying to get him away. Ah! Oh, he got me with the tip. That's all it takes. Oh, I'm getting more too. Lewis is the name. Lewis the Trapper. Sloppy, Jolt, Fearmonger, and Gearhead. All right, switching it up a bit, I have Kindred and Breakout. Here we are at preschool. I have my lunchbox. Let's go. Shit. I'm in the middle of everything. Another death slinger. Come on. I'm out of here. Well, to be fair, you walked straight into him. He only shot once. How'd he get two of you? Clap both cheeks. Okay, I have Breakout. Trying to lure him away. That didn't work. Good Lord. He didn't go for me again after that. It was an interesting move. Didn't realize realize you were there. A hippie just snuck up on me, tried to rub my shoulders. I'm not gonna make it. Is he just slugging? I'm right here. Still on me. He's trying to M1 me. Oh, swing and a miss. And didn't miss that one. I should have seen that. I see a hex. Rubbing Jane's thick shoulders. Oh. that one's almost done. He's all the way across the map. He just ran by me. I'm in a corner next to the door across from the school. You're on death hook. Oh, he's going to my gym. That's 99. He's gonna give that a thwonk. Yeah, he's hanging around my gen, that's 99. It's in the front of the school in the corner. He just wandered off somewhere. I'm back on it. And the door is right next to me. I'm on the door right across from the front of the school. Didn't mean to open it all the way. You sure? I mean, you're nowhere near a door. No. We can totally come get you. I'm cutting through the school. Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna hide behind this little bush. Did he see me? I don't think he saw me. He did he? think he saw me. He's being weird. He saw me. Did you just kill yourself, dude? Alright. I just ran out of time. Alright, we're out. Wasn't paying attention to how much life you had left. You camped long enough. Two perks? What the hell? How terrible are we? You had two yellow perks? Oh dear, the hippie has turned into a bloodied female with a clean face and neck. She's covered in gore, but she dare not let it affect her skincare routine. Look at that clean face and neck area. Supposed to be ladies' night. Switch back to Leon. Haven't been to Autohaven in forever. It's an Oni. It's a big Oni boy. Did he see me? I feel like he saw me. He definitely saw me. Shit.
Ah! Ah.
Yeah, he has sloppy. Oh, he's coming straight this way. Oh. He's going the long way. Oh, dude. He got a 2-for-1. Oh, not my Jen. That Jen had a family. Coming right for me. Yup. Whoop, you missed. Didn't miss that time. Just camping me? Yeah, he's just circling me like a red-eyed shark. He is circling me and the gen. Don't even bother. I'm dead. Yep, appreciate it. Good playing with you guys. Alright, let's see what we have here. What does that say? T-Rex Snitch? Wednesday something or other? That either says Carrie or Creamy. And Wired Hole. I don't know any of these people, so let's go. Let's play one quick killer game before we get out of here tonight. We had an interesting experience playing with some fellas on the PS4 and 5 party line. That's what we come for. We come for the experiences. And we have the fun where we can have the fun. Even though I did just get tunneled out. Sort of. Definitely got face camped. But it is what it is. Many different playstyles, and that's what makes this game somewhat sort of fun, because you never know what kind of playstyle you're heading into. Like, I don't know if I'm heading into a four-man Swift. I don't know how sweaty these four-man Swift plays. Some of these guys are actually agitators, and they just, you know, they teabag and they dip on you. They don't even put their hand up on your hip. When you dip, they dip. We dip together, but they don't dip together. They just dip. They do all the dipping, and I don't get the dip. And that's just rude. So we're going to breathe in, and we're going to breathe out, and we're going to have ourselves a fun Nimmy game. Alright, we're here at an asylum. Let us see how this goes. Ooh la la, got my big fists and I got my big hands. Look, that's the same thing, I have my big hands and I have my big feet. They go clumper, clumper, clumper. This would have been good for the hag. Aha! Ooh la la! Bonjour, mon ami! Oh, I punch a wall. Had to get that hit. That was a bit of a lot. There's somebody over here, too. Get that thanatophobia going. Let's get that thanatophobia going. Only I am allowed to wear that episode, sir. I can't believe I missed that. I need that extra meter. I can't believe I missed that too. But we get rid of Shaq Power. Get him, zombie. Get him, Charles. Charles, you had one job. much for your dabbing. Nice. You gonna go for it? And there we go. Nice. I already got the Vittorio, and there's somebody over there. Basement over here? No. Did she just get hit by a zombie? Did she just get zom-zombed? Got a Vittorio instead. Nice. Okay, they're over there. These two are chasing something over here. What? He never left. Hello. Yeah, there's nothing in here for you, my dear. Hello. Don't know what that was about. No, no, my dear, you must come with me. All right, Carmina, you watch them. Termina, you're blocking me. Oh no? Smooth. Very nice. Defeat. No, still. Carmine, you had one job, sir. There we go. Hello. That's about me. Very nice. And now let's go back over here. She's on to someone. Who are you on to? Who do you smell? Oh, that should have hit. See something move over here? So they are all over here. I see scratch marks. Hello. One job, Marilyn. And there we go. Ooh, somebody's over here. Value out of this. Oh, hello. Touching my red glyphs. To show you too. Or is it this one over here? There seems to be a Michaela trying to take her with that one. Oh, it's still regressing. You guys had one job. How does she get by you? Like when the killer's like right there. I do like to wander off occasionally, but when I'm like right here, why do that? Oh, Stephanie's on somebody over there. I didn't even realize she was on death of. Still regressing, nice. Luna. That is not a drop pallet. I'm just seeing shit. Who was working on this? Hello, I see you. Oh, that was anticipatory. Oh, I thought I would get his sweet cheeks. Got him in the spleen. Beautiful hit. Where we run off to? Come on. Okay, he's bleeding. It's the other one we want to find. Completely regressed. Oh, they're still at 4 gens. Jesus Christ. So they're together, wherever they are. So I don't think he healed himself. And I think they're inside here. Simba. We just prolonging this game? What are we doing, gentlemen? Hello. Alright, we're just gonna hide over here. I probably should pay attention to the crows. Movement. Hello, defeat. Probably should be trying harder. There's a party over here that I was not invited to. Hello! Too slow. What? You gonna do it again? Yeah, now what you gonna do? I do have a problem with readying my tentacle and then not executing. There is a delay. Alright, Cassandra, you have one job. You watch him. That's all you gotta do, Sandy. That's not... Oh, he's dead. Well, shucks. Shuck a duck. These two are giving me no info. Yeah, hello. Nice, keep running. What? I thought you kept running, my good sir. Oh, that's no good. Where are we going? He's sending me all over the place. I don't even know if I can make this.
Can I make it? I cannot.
Well done. They dropped this pallet that I wasn't even chasing anybody on. Paid off dividends for him, though. What was that? I don't know where Hatch is, my good sir. I'm sorry. But I do see where Basement is. I think. Oh well, there's a hook right here. Can you kick off again? Nope. All right. That was a final match of the night. Got a 4K with my big boy Nimmy, with my big fists and my big feet. Luna, if you're still here, lovely chatting with you. I'm sorry I didn't see your message. I was too fascinated by the white bald head. It glistened in the not sun of the actual sun. Vito, I don't know why you disconnected. I hope I wasn't tunneling. I wasn't really paying that close attention. Perhaps did a little bit of slugging, but when there's like everybody around you, of course I'm gonna go after them. Ace, well done. He's the one that hit me with the pallet, and then I saw Vito, so I went after Vito. You go after what you see. And I didn't even hook Vito. Vito should have been dead already. So I guess he got up a little upset. Mercury Rising got a little upset. That was a very quick game. I don't know how that happened. Kill switch. Prove thyself. Windows opportunity. Spine chill. Not too bad. Not a great map for Nimmy, but also not a bad map for Nimmy. Especially with nowhere to hide. That's a pretty good perk. It's kind of the reason why I unlocked the knight. Next killer I'm probably going to unlock is the artist for Pentimento. Oh, and I maxed out my blood points. Oh, very nice. Alright. Decent stream. Not great. Not bad. Decent. Good night. Good fright. Thank you all for watching if you made it thus far. And if you did make it this far, just know I'm working on it. I plan to get better. I plan to do gooder. Grazie.